We love our iPads.
Do you like iPads?
Yeah.
Do you like to learn with iPads?
Yeah.
Show me the iPad, Joe. Where's the iPad? Is that your iPad?
Yes.
Do you love iPads?
Yeah.
Yeah. Say, I love iPads. Abigail, what are you doing now?
Doing the letters.
Doing your letters. What letter are you working on?
A.
What's A stand for? What sound is A? What starts with the A sound?
Apple.
What else?
Abigail.
Everything on the iPad. Josiah, what's your favorite thing on the iPad?
That.
What is it?
A dinosaur.
What do you like to do on the iPad?
I like to see that dinosaur on the iPad.
What are you doing? Are you reading?
No, it's reading to me.
Yeah, do you love that it reads to you?
Yeah.
Watch me.
Watch us.
Watch me.
Benjamin.
Watch us.
Edison. Watch me.
Yes, but as a known scientist, it was a bit surprising if the girl blinded me with science.
No, this is my science notebook. No, my teacher put in the notebook here. No, I put inside the data.
We learn that surface area affects how quickly water evaporates. We filled 4 containers with different surface area with 25 milliliters of water. Each day we record the information we discovered that containers will more area exposed to air will evaporate the fastest.
What is evaporation?
Evaporation is when the water gets heated up by the sun and it goes up and up and up and up and up and up.
And what does it turn into?
The water vapor.
Very good. What happens to the water vapor?
Well, it goes up into the air and it gets cooled down and turns back into a liquid called water.
And when that happens, what is that called?
Condensation.
Very good. What happens next?
Precipitation. Precipitation when the air gets heavy and the water can't be cold. cloud goes down and down and down.
And what form is precipitation?
Sleet, rain, snow, hail.
Very good.
Covers more than 70% of Earth's surface.
Water is all around us. It's pounds.
Thank you. First, I did research on the plans with my partner. Second, I created my tail gammy. Third, we present our tail grammys to the class.
Mercury named for the wing-grown god of travel. Venus Roman name for the goddess of love. Mars Romans for god of war because of it has red blood-like color. Jupiter largest and most massive of the.
Mercury named for the winged Roman god of travel because it appears to move so swiftly. Mars named by the Romans for their god of war. Jupiter the largest and most massive of the planets. Saturn was the Roman name for the Greek Kronos. Neptune, a blue planet, was named for the Roman god of the sea.
Mercury was named for the winged Roman god of travel because it appears to move swiftly. Venus was Roman named for the goddess of love. Mars was named by the Romans for their god of war because of its red, blood-like color. Uranus was named for the sky. Neptune, a blue planet, was made for the Roman god of the sea.
Have to do with the vocabulary we discussed today in the digestive system. Make sure you read them carefully because you know I always give you trick answers that are obviously not the right one. Our winner is for today?
That'll probably be me.
No, you were just on first, Dan. Who's Violet?
Justin.
And Justin?
Yeah,
you got them all right. Well done. All right. Daniel's close behind. Who is Magenta? Right, you're Magenta? Good job. We still have a couple people still working. Jesse, you're working, right? You're done now. What color were you? Blue?
We do CBN review and math, and we do Socratic, and we do explain everything for math problems and all that stuff. And when we're in math class, we root for the CBMs so we know what to do when it comes to CBMs. And then for Socratic, we like practice our, we have kind of a race in math, like to see if we know like who gets like all the problems right. And we do explain everything to do the problems in math, so it's easier than like saying it out of our mouths. And I think it's way better than speaking.
We use the Socrative app.
What do you do with the Socrative app?
It helps us. We do space race.
What's a space race?
We answer questions and see on the board where the spaceships move.
Do you like space race?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's fun and it helps us learn.
The problem tells us there is 5 players on one team. I will write 5 as the first small number in the family. There is one team, there are 5 players. I cross out T and put in 1. I cross out P and put in 5.
Marcus, I like to do extra math. It helps me learn my extra math facts. You could try to beat your high score. Scores can go to the next level. You can also try and beat the teacher on extra math.
And 8 you can play games to study words, and my favorite game is Word Pillar. Honestly, is my homework at night. It helps me get hundreds on my test.
What's like that we use to have a contest with your friends? My class used it for science, social studies, reading, and math to review before a test. It is fun, a fun game to play.
Hi, my name is Chris. I like Epic. I like to read the books on the books. My favorite book is about Doberman Pinscher. I learn a lot about dogs from the books. I read books a lot.
My name is Mackenzie. Teligami is cool. You make a character and you type in words and it will say what you type. Then it makes a movie.
It is near a desert.
Your character tells a story.
We use explain everything in most subjects. We use it for learning lessons and showing how fast we can read. We can draw on it to show our work.
My name's Katrina. I like Poplet. Poplet are fun to make. I make Poplet, making Poplet for Mexico. Poplet helps organize the information. I use my Poplet as the background in Teligami. Teligami makes a video to present.
We use ThingLink to learn about Egypt. ThingLink took us to websites that we had to read and then take notes on. We can select text and the iPad will read it to us when it is hard to read.
My name is Brandon. We use an app called Google Drive to do our writing assignment. We have to make sure to use capital letters and punctuation.
My name
believe it. We use Book Creator to do our science notebooks. We can put in pictures, writing, our voice, and videos to show what we are learning about. Then we send our notebooks to our lab.
I learned science in school. I learned the water cycle. I learned the water cycle. I learned kinetic energy. I learned the temperature. I learned the three states of solid, liquid, and gas. I learned the precision table of the elements.
Like 7 degrees Celsius, and the hot will be like 40 degrees Celsius, and we mix it, it will be like 25 degrees Celsius. I like it, like energy transfer. Well, because I did that because about the plane I said, and then at least when I tap on one of these, and then they start playing. And it seems like things that I recorded on my piece of paper for the experiment.
I would try to get more ice and make liquid gas. Then I learned I feel it and I type my words on it. That liquid and that gas and I bundle them in my movie and my picture.
Help us with our results and explanations. Like, we can take pictures of it and we can use it to take videos and stuff, so then we know what we did and we can use it for our evidence and stuff.
In the form of rain, sleet, snow, or hail. Water cycle, condensation, precipitation, evaporation.
Doctor that comes, and I just watched her because she brought an iPad with her, so like she has all her assignments like to do, like exercises, though when she's done doing that she might like mark it off to make sure that she did that.
And then what?
There was liquid in the bottle. It turned to gas. It is called evaporation. Then it gets cold. It is called condensation. It makes liquid. It is called precipitation.
See it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, Every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. I'm always gonna